Welcome back to PopTarts TV. I was right. There's a pop stud here from last week's episode, and he's going to make an appearance again. But first up, a lady with a very interesting musical style who's also a media personality. It's Giselle Scales.
Can you love one another? Can you praise one another? Can you do that for me?
Now, I don't even know how I would describe your music. How do you describe it?
Gee, it's really hard. I mean, I know a lot of people say that about their music. Can't describe
it. But yours is coming from so many different directions, which is great.
I think it's probably because I like so much, so many different types of music. That's the hardest thing, though, is that I'm essentially a violinist and vocalist and songwriter. And I suppose I've worked in classical originally, but then I sold the R&B circuit very big, you know, like 40 Jones Street. And then I just found that, and then I went into rock and then some blues and rootsy stuff, and then post-punk, you know, very much, which I love.
Expectations are over and faded. Well,
Next week we have two Amys, with the reappearance of Miss Williamson channeling an opera diva. Amy Newton-Banks will take us from folk to pop rock, from uplifting to melancholy. Ariane adds some Italian flavour to our night of live music. And a pop stud returns. We hear some more indie pop from drumming, guitaring, pianoing, singing, songwriting guy Russell Crawford and his Stickmen. Thank you for joining us for PopTarts TV tonight. It's all about fabulous female-fronted original pop music again next week. But we know you like those boys, so they may just make an appearance again. But until then, see you next week.